all right.
I played Dada back in the day. Joey's birthday is today. And at midnight, it's my birthday.
Introducing somebody on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, these guys have rocked for as long as I know. It's their first concert in a decade. You don't have a shit in your life, but you're
thank you.
miles out of Pasadena. I picked up a hiker. We only been here a couple of weeks. So get out the sun, the drugs, and the freaks. We hit it off, so we moved in together. Got a cat named Ringo, and her like leather. Robin Bacon, Santa Monica.
Circle Jerks came into K-Rock Studios.
You want me to give you my card?
Yeah.
We should be in touch, man.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Of course I remember that. I don't remember. I remember you. We were all younger back then.
But I put that Unit 3 plus Venus video.
Yeah, I totally remember doing
and
that.
And then you went on the radio later and you talked about Unit 3 plus Venus.
Yeah.
And you interviewed her.
What a small world. Dada was terrific tonight.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lori,
were you his wife when we used to be a South Coast Live?
No.
I met her just after that.
He was in Laguna Beach doing it.
Yeah,
are you still from Laguna?
Well, there was a guy named Michael Callen that started with you, Michael Callen.
That's who it was.
Then he gave me the show, and then you and I did about 8 or 10 episodes together.
Right, Michael Callen, and he's a tall guy.
Right. I never saw him again.
What?
Excuse me?
We should. That'd be fun.
Okay, get a quick shot of us together.